But we talk about it like it's a revelation. That's an epiphany. Even these two senators who say, you know, we agree on this. We got to get back to this plate. Here you are, Meet the Press, in 1996, with the last shutdown, and this is what you said then.
If there's anything we've learned over the last few months, is that the policy of threats and basically holding the country hostage, whether it's on a continuing resolution or a debt ceiling, or raising these kinds of blackmail approaches to trying to get their agenda adopted, just has not worked. It's been a disaster.
17 years ago, the same thing is being said now.
David, I am really surprised that the lessons that were learned 17 years ago, that you don't shut the government down, you don't hurt the American people, that lesson obviously was not learned and it's been repeated. You don't win in this town politically by hurting the American people. And that's what we're doing. We're hurting kids, we're hurting families, we're hurting individuals that are losing their pay, not paying their mortgages. I mean, why would you allow a small minority who can't get their way to basically take out their vengeance on their fellow citizens? That's what's happening.
You're talking about House Republicans, but